Hello again. So in this lesson, we're going to look at creating some custom metrics. First thing we're going to do is just go into Amazon CloudWatch. So that's under management and governance. And in CloudWatch, you can see there's lots of information on the left here. We've got various features of CloudWatch, alarms, logs, metrics, events, and so on. And we'll go through each of those later in the course. For now, the key things that we're going to focus on are metrics, and then we'll also look at alarms shortly as well. So the metrics are the units of information about the performance of your systems that get published to CloudWatch. And in here, you can see that we have what are called namespaces. So each of these is a namespace. So for example, we have EC2. Now, we're only seeing the ones for services that we've used recently that have actually published some information to CloudWatch. So let's click on EC2. Within the EC2 namespace, we then have what's called a dimension. So in this case, we have per instance metrics. And in here, you'll see that there's lots of metrics that have been reported for different instances. So if we just go and get our instance ID for our running instance, so I'm just going to copy this instance ID and I'm going to paste that in and just search. And so now I've filtered the view just to look at the metrics for this particular instance. And if I wanted to graph them above here, I would then just select the metrics that I want to look at, like CPU utilization, maybe disk read bytes. And so now it will plot the information. Now there's nothing much to be seen at this stage. You can see a couple of dots here on the right hand side, but we will generate some load on this shortly, so you'll see some more information. But note at the moment, we have these metrics here. If I'll just take out the filter, go back up to the top, these are the namespaces available. In your course download, and you can find the link for that at the end of section one, go into Code and Files, EC2, and then find this file name here. And then you'll find this command. So this command is an AWS CLI command, and it's the put metric data command, and it's going to create a metric name called my bytes in a namespace called my namespace. The unit will be bytes, and then the value will just be a number I made up. We then got some dimensions, so we can give it an instance ID. In this case, again, it's just a made up number. It's not a real instance. And we've got an instance type of m1.small. So that's just to show you an example of what you can do there. So what we'll do is go to the command line, and I'm just going to run this from my own computer just to send this metric to CloudWatch manually. Make sure you've configured your access keys on your computer before you run this. If you haven't, you'll need to run AWS configure and enter your access key information. But I'm ready to run this, so I'm just going to run the command, and that's completed. And now let's head to CloudWatch and see if we can find this information. Back in CloudWatch, we can see that we now have a custom namespace, and underneath we have the AWS namespaces which we had before. So if I go into my custom namespace, we've then got, we can see the dimensions now. So remember, we gave it some dimensions of the instance ID and the instance type. And if we go into there, we can see some information. So we now have a metric that's been reported and it's called my bytes. So that's how we can actually publish a metric manually using the CLI. And what we'll do in the next lesson is I'm going to show you how to automate that process using a script.